On the way, I have the super popular Height Y60, and it's finally here. I ended up building it live on stream, and it was tons of fun. This is how that stream turned out. I won't lie, it did take me like a week to get the RGB working with the fans, but now that I did, I'm not disappointed at all. You think it was worth the $200?